Happening now, water quality concerns have forced one Lawrence County school to close today. This is at Summertown Elementary. The district says a water pipe was ruptured on Saturday while crews were working on a new football field. This caused dirt to enter in the system, which now appears to be brown and orange. The school will be closed today while the water is tested for any bacteria. Administrators hope to reopen Summertown Elementary by Friday.